Final Buster name Zombie 課長 in Japanese, in English, Zombie Section Chief. Yeah. In a society, organization, hierarchy society, there are such a kind of 12 busters, not only in meeting room. Yeah. It is inevitable as a characteristics of human being. Yeah, these 12 busters are existing in a meeting room. How to manage such a 12 masters as a facilitator to make the meeting room very instructive and productive society, facilitator should master how to manage such a 12 busters. That's very important. Yeah, very important. As a human being society, such a buster cannot be wiped out completely. That's the characteristics of human being. Inevitable to wipe out. So that the master of the technique of such a manner, how to manage and control such a 12 busters is very important. By doing that, such a person, such a facilitator, will be promoted in a higher post. Yeah. So I recommend every people to master how to manage such a people and to go up in the hierarchy in the society. Yeah. Okay, I would like to say finally how to manage zombie section chief. Yeah, section chief. I recommend you to utilize the technique of knowledge facilitation to explain about knowledge facilitation in the future. I would like to have such occupation. Yeah, knowledge facilitation not so easily explained to you, but I would have time to explain of that in the future. Yeah, today's final talking on the 12 meeting busters management. Yeah, only one after I would like to talk on this series. Yeah, final summarize in the next time. Yeah. How to manage 12 meeting busters and make the meeting become instructive and productive meeting. Okay? Thank you very much for your listening to me today. I find out a series of my video diary, a total number is 12. 621. So today's number, I numbering today's number is 222nd, 22nd, 622nd. Thank you very much for your listening to me today. Bye bye.